User's Journey. What is it? The user's journey is a graphical representation of all the stages and the relationship between the customer and a product or service. In it, we describe the key steps taken before, during, and after using it. We use it when it's necessary to understand the customer's relationship cycle with the company, from the moment when he decides to buy the product or service, to the moment when he discards it or makes a new acquisition. By mapping these steps, it's possible to analyze their expectations in every moment, enabling you to find better ways to serve them. The journey may be used with the personas to explore the relationship of each profile with the different stages of the life cycle of a product or service, identifying the interests of a larger group of people with the same characteristics.